Hey, what's up, people? Shubham this side from TechDroid for you. So today I'm going to talk about recent cyber attack called WannaCry and find the answers to some critical questions like what WannaCry actually is, how can you protect yourself from it, and what if you've already been attacked. So let's find out. Before moving forward, click the red subscribe button and press the bell icon so that you never miss the upcoming updates. So what WannaCry actually is? Well, it's a malware, a type of Trojan virus called ransomware. This virus holds the infected computer hostage and demands that you pay a ransom in order to regain access to the files on your computer. Ransomware like WannaCry works by encrypting most or even all of the files on your computer. Then the software demands that ransom be paid in order to have the files decrypted. In this case, software demands that you pay a ransom of $300 in bitcoins at the time of infection, and if not paid within 3 days, amount doubles to $600, and 7 days without payment, it will delete all of your files and data will be lost. So how can you protect yourself from WannaCry? Regardless of which operating system you run, you should install all available security updates immediately. Make sure any antivirus is up to date and scan your computer for any malicious programs. It's also worth setting up regular auto scans. Backup important data on your computer in case it gets held for ransom. What if you've already been attacked? Do not pay the ransom demanded by the WannaCry ransomware. There is no evidence of hackers giving people files back. For individuals, it might be worth contacting local IT support services. Business should contact law enforcement and provide as much information as possible. And if all your important files are already backed up, then format your system and restore backed up data. So that's all in this video, friends. See you in the next video.
If you enjoyed this video, friends, drop a like, leave a comment if you have any questions to ask, and subscribe to this channel now as more exciting videos coming up. And do share this video with your friends and family. This is Shubham signing off.